Hello, I'm FerrousPilot, and you're watching another episode of Let's Play Divinity Original Sin 2.
Two?
I mean Divinity Original Sin 1. I was about to say Divinity Original Sin co-op, but then I said, like, two? Whatever. The point is, we were exploring this goblin village, and I started talking to this goblin totem, and he's pissed at me. So I'm afraid we're about to start combat, so I'm just starting the recording now.
So we're fighting at...
I'm dying.
Okay, so no combat, just horrifying death.
Hey, what's this key on my keyboard do? Oh.
We're not safe scumming, guys. We're just accidentally happened to hit a key, right, Alex?
That's exactly what happened. Were there any other options that... Okay,
no,
maybe the,
like,
goblin totem is the trap.
It just said end combat. I mean, it just said end dialogue. Are you hitting the goblin totem?
Wouldn't you?
Yeah, bust it down, man. Did it drop any loot?
A bloodstone.
Whoa, that's awesome.
Did not expect that.
Hey.
Cool.
I'm going around looting. You know, you could have probably used a silver arrow on Satakendris to reduce his armor.
I did at some point. Here's a thunderbolt grenade. I did at some point, but it was like way too late in combat.
I need more charm grenades. I just abused the shit out of them.
How do we make charm grenades?
I don't know, but if you could make them, that would be awesome. Okay, did we won. We are the champions.
My friend?
We'll just keep on fighting till the end.
Oh, nice. Can I grind this? Where's my mortar and pestle?
Wargraf seemed to have spotted something, but then signals never to mind.
Wait, I found a door.
A door? Let's go.
Wargraf seems to have spotted something, but then signals never to mind. Did you go inside?
Yeah, it's goblin tunnels.
Okay, cool. We're discovering new stuff.
Yeah, nobody's ever discovered this before. We're breaking new ground for the whole Divinity community.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Kromkiss?
Wait, what?
There's a dude named Kromkiss.
He's probably a goblin.
Well, he is.
Okay, yeah, he just wants to fight us.
Earth Elemental. Earth Elemental. Earth Elemental.
I have a feeling that this guy's strong against Earth.
Yeah,
that's
probably.
That's just my hunch. Though, I don't know.
Hey, Wolgraf's in a prime position to backstab that Earth Elemental.
Yeah, he's got a move which costs 1 AP, but it's still pretty solid.
Oh, and he's bleeding poison.
They're only level 14.
That's good, especially if he keeps summoning them.
Yep.
I wish I had turned off Elemental Tortoise.
Yeah. I'm gonna switch my wands over.
At least your Earth one?
Yeah, I don't think that Earth is an ideal choice against this. Wow, this Sarawan does so much damage. It's awesome.
Oh, you know what this is?
What?
Do you see this tube going up into the ceiling?
Yeah.
I think maybe this tube going up into the ceiling is a megaphone for the goblin totem.
Oh. Possible. The possibility is there, my friend. Yeah, so I think this guy's weak against air, just FYI.
And he seems to have very little health.
Who?
Kromkiss?
Kromkiss?
Yeah, Kromkiss. He's at half health already.
Yeah, he doesn't seem very strong. Although, getting Alhira into the fight is going to take like 7,000 years.
She'll bull rush forward.
And then what?
Crawl.
Yeah. See, this is why walking around with elemental tortoise is not the best idea. Hey, nice. You used an arrow. I'm proud of you.
Yeah.
Kane Usanagi would be proud too.
All right. I could turn off elemental tortoise. Yeah, I'll turn it off. That poison's not going to do too much.
How much does it cost to turn it on and off?
Nothing.
Okay. What's the cooldown?
Three turns.
Oh, I see. That's fair.
Let's do this.
Yay! Was the other earth elemental within your reach?
To attack?
Yeah.
Not to attack, but I could have just walked up to it.
Oh well, doesn't really matter.
This is an easy fight.
Yeah, it is. Really easy. Surprisingly easy, considering the fight that preceded. Wow, he burst into, like, loot.
He burst into books.
That was hilarious, man. Wolgraf just, like, double-stabbed him, and then he just exploded into a bunch of crap.
And scrolls.
Oh, that's great.
There's so many skill books. Infectious Flame, Make Invisible, Doctor.
Yeah. What does Doctor do? If it's ranged, I want it on Paul and Oberstein.
I think it just cures poison or something.
Oh, and it's based on Dex too, right?
Yeah. Well, I think that doesn't really matter for something like Cure Poison.
Well, it's just... the problem is that the AP cost is always not worth it. Mass Slow Hydrosophist Adept. You should get this spell.
I think that would affect us too.
Slow enemies around you.
Oh, you can get Encourage with your Man-at-Arms on Paul.
No, Paul doesn't have Man-at-Arms. Yo, this is a lot of gold. Holy shit. It's 9,000 gold.
That is a lot of gold.
Are you looking at these spells? They're out of control.
I'm busy healing. Lightning Storm? Nice.
This
Death
is for
punch.
You. Some of these spells are like not tied to a thing.
Oh, they are. It's just for some reason it doesn't show.
Infectious Flame is for Paul.
Earthquake Scroll? I'll take that. There's a
but
meteor
strike. Look at
this
spell, Venomous Strike. It's Scoundrel. Okay, never mind. Where'd there was once. Look at the spell Deadly Spore Scroll.
I have Deadly Spores.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna get.
Deadly Spores.
Venomous Strike is like really not great, but I'm gonna get. Oh, you have that spell?
It's actually really cool. Costs 9 AP, so you never use me or see me use it.
Infectious Flame is a master level pyrokinetic spell that's basically like chain lightning, but for fire.
But it's also non-discriminatory, so it'll affect us as well.
Oh, that's not good. That makes it like so much worse.
Pick up, wait, Venomous Strike. You don't, how do you not have Venomous Strike? Seems like a really good spell for you.
Not really. I mean, everything's resistant to poison.
No, not everything. Humans are pretty non-resistant to it.
Yeah, but here's the thing. Like, novice level spells for Scoundrel, you have stuff like Fast Track, Walk in Shadows, Winged Feet, and Trip.
The Shaman's Contraption can be used to speak through the Goblin's Totem. You can probably use it once before the goblins realize something seems strange about your voice. What will you say? Dance for me, goblins! Dance for your lives! You will shower the Source Hunter with gifts, and you will be a friend to the Source Hunter who will be permitted to roam freely within and without the village in peace. So we could have just sent Wolgraf down here, teleported to him, and then avoided that whole fight.
Yep.
Dance for me, goblins. Meteor strike. Pick up encourage on Wolgraf.
I mean, I can't learn it yet.
Is it adept?
Or are you full on novice? No, it's because I used up all the novice spell slots, I think. Wait, make invisible. That seems pretty good.
Summon spider.
Anyways,
I'll just leave.
Let's just loot all this shit and then go.
Here, I'll send you a meteor storm scroll. Seems really good for you, since.
All right, man. Let's where to next? You want to go slaughter Immaculates, or you want to go to the Phantom Froest?
It's a good question. Do we have any reason to go back to the Immaculate Village?
Not as far as I'm aware. Only to kill them.
I kind of want to go into the next act now.
All right, let's do it.
Should just be right down here.
Yep. No need to teleport at all. We maybe have to kill the child and the adult troll as well.
Well, they wanted some gold, but they didn't want that much gold.
Well, I mean, I guess I could give them gold.
There's a decaying mound over here. I'm gonna go loot it.
Have you talked to this deer? He's so sad.
Yeah, somebody stole his voice.
Oh. Yo, you wanna kill these slimes?
Level 15? The slugs? Sure.
Yeah. But first we need to kill this troll.
Well, maybe they're the pets of the trolls.
Wait, I have an idea. We don't have to kill the troll. Okay.
What? Wolgraf. What are you doing?
Wolgraf.
Look, Daddy. Butterfly. They must taste great on bread.
Are you just gonna hit the loading zone while invisible?
Yes. You must gather your party before venturing forth. Oh well.
I don't care for your rules.
Seems like these guys...
Whoa!
Okay. The child troll is unkillable, I guess.
He's gonna be scarred
for
life.
You're such an awful person. Why would you do this?
I like creating orphans.
No, I mean, you put Alhira right in the place where I can't backstab the asshole troll.
Well, she wants to backstab. She's got scoundrel skills. She'll try.
What did you think what I was talking about?
That I was going to murder a man's father in front of him? Or a kid's father in front of him?
It's not a man. It's a troll.
Let him have it, Daddy.
Daddy-o?
Oh, that's going to be a good teleport. Teleport that thing on the slimes.
Clubber Lang?
Oiled. Oh, that didn't feel good.
You're fine. Don't be so dramatic about it.
100% earth resistance, 100% poison resistance, minus 50% crushing resistance.
Oh, what's his lightning resistance?
10.
Okay. Let him have it, Daddy! What you doing, man? Nice.
No. Ice.
Nice.
Yeah. I guess encourage.
I'm surprised you could see from within that cloud of fire smoke.
Yeah.
Are you charging at him? No. Okay.
Just turned on elemental tortoise before I walked through the fire and the flames.
But you forgot to turn on power stance.
I can't have them both on.
Oh. That's fair. That would be, like, pretty overpowered.
They should have paid,
You can fry these slugs.
I can. Are they even aggressive? Yeah, they are. Okay.
Yeah, they move next. Oh, I thought they all died. I thought that was a death animation. They have arms. They have little arms.
Yeah. Man, they're weak against fire. Like, seriously.
They burn for so much.
Yeah. All right. I'm just going to cast the Woolgraph special. And then apparently not be able to backstab because you're in the freaking way again. I swear to God, man. It's like you're doing this on purpose.
I mean, it's like I am. You're right.
Fine, I'll just kill some slugs.
Oh, you're going to ruin the ricochet. I see how it is.
Well, you're the one who decided that you wanted to do me dirty like this, so if you can't take the heat, get out of the kitchen, man.
Alhira can take the heat.
You got poison, Wolgraf?
Death is its own deliverance.
You know, I didn't need to use chain lightning there, but I wanted to use chain lightning there.
That slug's just gonna burn to death, and it's gonna be glorious.
Can I kill this kid?
He's being noisy.
All right. His dad's gonna get pissed.
His dad's just gonna die anyway. Let him
have it, Daddy. Well, his dad is already raged, so I mean,
I didn't think you
really
were
matter.
Actually gonna kill the kid.
I didn't kill him, I just hit him a little.
I just attacked a defenseless child.
He's not defenseless, he's a troll.
He's like two in troll years.
Yeah, but that's like 40 in regular years.
Damn. Too bad you can only attack twice. Okay. I told you, just freeze.
I like how as soon as he stopped being frozen, he just froze him again.
Ranged power stance.
Hooray! Wow. Your bow is like out of control now, man. It's really good.
It's so much better if I can get like a really nice ricochet. That's what I live for.
Ricocheting people?
Yeah, ricocheting fools for days.
Come on now. Come on, meow.
You gonna murder the kid?
Yes.
He didn't even get to finish his sentence.
Thank goodness for that.
Brutal. Legend.
Wait, did I just attack the ground?
Yeah. Yeah, he certainly did.
That's terrible. Why?
Woolgraf is feeling remorse for murdering a child.
Well, fuck you guys. I'm gonna kill this guy.
What?
Yeah.
What's Alhira gonna do?
Walk very slowly. Hey, you're dealing a lot of damage, though.
I can only attack twice.
Yeah, but it's good. We don't need Alhira. I said we don't need you, Alhira. God damn it. That was so unnecessary.
That's what made it great.
Picking up all the loot. Hey, this kid had 100 gold on him. I'm so glad I killed him.
It's a medium healing potion, too.
Onward! To freedom! Yo, get over here, man.
I need the potion. It's all about the potions. No trouble.
Let's go! Aru's gonna appear and he's gonna be like, "Well, Source Hunters, you have managed to go forward by two steps.
You have made it to Act 3! Let's
what
have
is this
a
waypoint
chat.
Track called?
East to Hunter's Edge, north to incomparable suffering.
Oh, well, I know. Let's go north.
East it is.
I like incomparable suffering. East.
All right.
Hunter's Edge. Yeah, it's another town. Yeah, let's find that town. Seems like a good plan.
Okay. It said southeast. I can see the bridge into the town already. There's a troll there.
Another troll? He's got elemental
terrorizing.
Friends.
It's terrorizing the slave master.
Like, who do we side on this one?
Only going to say it once more.
We killed them both. That's what a good source hunter would do.
What about the slaves?
Can't you count, you bloody walrus? Three guards and three heads of slaves. You make cows pay toll too. You fancy little titles don't mean a thing to the king. Be prepared or find another route, chicken bones. You know as well as I, there's no other route. I'm offering fair coin for our passage here. You must see reason. 4,000 gold. Chicken bones.
Oh, they're immune to water.
Fine.
Yeah. I mean, that's why I switched to a fire wand.
You fancy little titles.
Wait.
Don't mean a thing to
move
the
out here, goddamn.
Keep ahead or find another route. Chicken bones.
Trying to place myself.
I'm about to nuke both of these guys.
Damn it, I can't get a good spot.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nuked.
We'll have
Well, we just killed all the slaves too.
That was not our fault, to be fair.
Yeah.
That was totally not our fault.
Okay.
That was an awesome opening combo, by the way.
Yeah.
That did like nothing to the troll.
Yeah, he's surprisingly strong.
I think the poison might have actually healed him.
Yeah, that makes sense.
No, he was hit for poison damage.
Well, Graf is gonna do some insane, like, hilarious nonsense.
More hilarious than the fireball deadly spores combo?
No. Oh, I didn't mean to go back there. I should come back. What are you doing? Troll.
What was that second thing? Oh, Earth Absorption Shield?
He fortified himself. I can't see anything, so I can't teleport this guy. My master plan has failed. Chain lightning is not going to do that much. But let's just do it the old-fashioned way.
Oh, he's got so much health.
It's doing so little damage.
Do you think these marksmen, these immaculates, will help us out?
I think they're just going to attack us. To be honest with you.
I hope they help us out.
Yeah, that would be cool. Why did the slaves charge into our freaking attack? I don't get it.
Neither do I.
So dumb.
It was funny. Funny as hell.
Yeah, it was.
But dumb. Weak to air. -5% because of Earth Shield.
Wait, who?
The troll.
Oh, yeah, that's why I'm using an air wand.
Pretty resistant to everything else. I don't know what to do here.
You can use a puking dragon.
Costs too much AP.
Oh, you can save your AP and then use puking dragon next turn.
It's got a really short range. I wasn't able to get them all with it, which is
like
why
an
I
Earth
used deadly spores. Yeah, he's like 90% resistant to Earth now. Yeah.
Yeah. So
there's no point.
I think using deadly spores on him was like not necessary.
Well, I hit the slave master too.
That is true. You hit the slaves themselves as well.
The slaves hit themselves. Dummies.
All right.
Spider
what
bro.
What you doing? Spider bro.
See how fast she scuttles.
It's not spider sis, not spider bro.
Sisses can be bros.
I don't know about that, man. What the hell did this guy just do?
I don't know. It's like
did the Marshman just teleport into the fire?
Looks like it. Looks very much like it.
That's dumb. Also, you should probably not have moved closer. Considering that exoskeleton's gonna go into the fire and immediately explode. All right. Marksman. Wow, they don't care about the fire at all. It's like, yo, I'm burning. See if I give a shit.
It's like the path fighting just stops caring whenever there's only one path to go through.
Well, it makes sense.
Oh, exoskeleton? Okay.
No. It's just Wolgraf getting crippled.
Oh, the troll did attack him.
What?
The troll did attack the dude.
Yeah, exoskeleton can't do anything right now, because this guy will just attack of opportunity. This is probably the best I'm going to get. Somebody died.
I hear it took like no damage.
Yeah, cause she's awesome. This slave master needs to go, man.
Yeah, he's in a very...
Of course he's unbackstabbable.
Alhira. Again.
Alhira, you son of a bitch. Fine, I'll just go and tank hits from this troll. See if I care. You know what? Potions are less valuable than resurrection scrolls. I'm so glad I drank that potion. Okay, never mind. Yo, he looks so cool.
Why is he metal now?
Because he has fortified, but before he had shield.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, Earth Shield. That's
he nice. Looks so cool. Can't see tar. Oh.
Nice.
Something happened.
They're all stunned.
Everybody's stunned.
Except out here.
Okay.
For once.
Yeah. You gave me a resurrection scroll, right?
I gave Wolgraf one.
But...
We need to go buy more. We need to go buy more after this episode.
Yeah. Yeah. Surely I also have at least one resurrection scroll in my inventory. That would be... Yeah, I have some. I have bloodstones. I have a lot of bloodstones. Why do I have so many bloodstones?
You have bloodstones?
I have... No, okay, no. I have one bloodstone shard, and then I have two bloodstones.
You have two bloodstones? Where did you get two bloodstones?
I think I picked them up from, like, underneath the Immaculate place.
We could open up so many portals with all these bloodstones we have.
You can't open portals with bloodstones. You can only do that with starstones.
We can use the bloodstones.
On what? We're immune to rot.
More than one target.
I mean, we could still use them on us. Because we're hurt a little bit.
But it's only a little bit.
Alhira is stunned now.
That's fine. Troll toll.
This is what I think about your troll toll.
Zap. Why does Wolgraf have Staff of Bagus?
Everybody does.
Ah, I see. Come on. Come on! There we go.
Melt them where they stand!
Just totally got him surrounded. He's got so much health.
Yeah.
Next time you get a chance, see how much health he has.
This will make your blood run cold.
Well, I tried.
5,440. Not too much.
I swear to God.
His attack damage is...
Alhira has like 1,116.
Yeah. His attack damage is pretty insane. 385 to 452.
Yeah, he wrecked Wolgraf, man.
And his armor is pretty insane, too. 57% physical reduction. So maybe it's a good time for a silver arrow.
Yeah. Yeah, especially since he's fortified.
So the silver arrow only negated the fortify.
Okay, use another silver arrow.
It doesn't stack.
No, it doesn't stack, but it negate. Oh, you mean it? You mean it's like added another status effect that negated the fortify?
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine.
Lowered armor status effect.
I mean, you can use another arrow of some kind. Look at what his resistances are. Use a crushing arrow. I don't know if that works.
It's a knockdown arrow, but it does crushing damage, but I don't want to use a knockdown arrow on somebody who can't be knocked down.
That is fair. You know, I agree with your assessment.
Frostbite!
Hey, good job. Fair enough. Did you get mass slow?
No. I have the book.
Okay.
You gave it to me.
Yeah, I think you should learn it. I think it sounds like an awesome spell.
Sounds like a way to slow our whole team.
No, it only slows your enemies.
Does it really?
Yes.
But I thought Mangoth proved awesome it otherwise.
Spell. What?
Mangoth's Blood Rain. It ruined his whole team.
Blood Rain is not the same as this spell, man. Look, let's just trust me for once. I don't even know what to do with Wolgraf here. Like, if I move him in, the fire's gonna kill him. But at the same time, I don't really give a fuck.
That was a lot of damage.
Wow. Yeah. It's okay, he'll be fine. He's not burning.
Yeah, that's positive. He's also got another turn of healing.
Yep. And he does so much damage, too. Like, it's nice to have him attack this guy with 5,000 health. Which is my main motivation.
Okay, he's not fortified anymore.
Wow. Seriously, are you seeing how much damage Wolgraf does relative to everybody else?
It's that backstab. It's like the guaranteed crits. Imagine if you crit every single shot.
Well, I have ranged attacks, so that would be overpowered as shit.
Ranged backstab? Well,
Alhira's this guy's
turn
not
got
moving.
Skipped again.
Alhira?
Yeah, because she got stunned.
Oh, no, she's not stunned anymore.
It was for her turn, and then it went away.
What happened to her winged feet?
It has a chance to fail. A 30% chance to fail.
Because of her low dex, I guess.
I should have just cast it.
I mean, you know what else has a chance to fail? Walking through electrified water without getting stunned.
It has even less of a chance to fail if I put more points into willpower for her.
Okay. Well, speaking of willpower... I haven't got the willpower to continue this episode after the 30-minute mark. So,
nice segue. Nice.
Thanks for watching.
Nice.
We'll see you next time.
Nice.